How long will your PowerPoint presentation last depends on two things: its transition duration and slide advance duration. I will explain both these things in detail in this short tutorial. Hello everyone, Andrzej Pach here from learnfromme.net, and as promised, in this tutorial I will explain how to edit the slide time and the length of the whole presentation. So our key interest here will be the transitions tab and the section timing. As you see, I have set some timings here. Each slide time depends on its transition duration in the left section and its advance time on the right here. So as you select a transition, anyone from there, you see this little star appears on the left. This means we have a transition, and this transition will take as long as we will put in here. If we make it 3 seconds, it will slowly push up. As you see, this push up takes 3 seconds. Then after 4 seconds, the slide will advance to the next slide. So as we easily can add up, this slide will take 7 seconds to fully play. The next slide has 3 bullet points. They are animated. And since I need some time to explain them, I've set the advance slide to 8 seconds and the transition to 2. So the second slide will have 10 seconds. The last slide is only here to fade out this whole presentation. So we will make it 1 second long and a simple fade animation, just like that. So as we easily can count up, the whole presentation has 7 seconds. Add 10 seconds to that and add 1 second. So the whole presentation will play for 18 seconds straight as we export it to video. As you see, it's very, very simple to set the duration of a presentation, and it's especially useful if, for example, in a business presentation or on the university, you need to make a maximum of 10 slides and 10 minute stops. I hope this tutorial will be very useful to you. If you like this tutorial, please subscribe to this channel. I will be posting more useful tips and tricks, and check also out my website learnfromme.net, where you can find more useful resources about learning about PowerPoint and similar programs. So this is it for now. I hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next tutorial.